So this next song is really has just like, I think as the shows have gone on, very obviously just become such a important song and a beautiful song. And yeah, I got to write it about a friend of mine who passed away when I was really young. And using this song is just like a way to process all the grief. And I think more importantly than that, just to celebrate him every night. And something that's been really beautiful is that wherever we've gone in the world, I'm not the only one who's lost somebody. And it's really beautiful to see how this song can mean so much to so many people. And yeah, let's use this as an opportunity to just like, for you guys, if there's anyone that you've lost in this life, whether they've passed away or whether it's due to anything else and they're still alive, let's grieve them and let's celebrate them and let's dedicate this one to them. This one is called Heart of Gold.
You had a heart of gold.